Thank you very much, Honourable Speaker, sir, for the opportunity to answer the question. And also thank you to the Honourable Member for the question. Nadi Subdivisional Hospital is an important hospital to the government of Fiji and to the people of Fiji. It's 75 beds. It looks after 300 patients that come every day to utilize its facility. And the coverage that it does, which includes its health centers and nursing stations, cover 96,000 of our Fijians along the greater Nadi area. The refurbishment works at Nadi Subdivisional Hospital started on 21st May 2018 by a contractor called Co Construction Limited as per usual the Government Tender Board approved project. And in accordance with the contract, the contractor has completed the maternity building, the main general outpatients department, women's ward, children's ward, and wards, including the walkways. In other words, that's about 90% of the work that has already been done and 10% still left to be finished. And we believe this will be done by August. There was a slight delay in the project, as expected, because as you know, Honorable Speaker, the hospitals cannot be closed for repairs and refurbishments and renovations. So they worked hand in hand with the doctors and the nurses, making sure that we're using available spaces, but also ensuring that the services were not compromised to the people of Fiji. There were instances where the contractor had to work between 10 and 5 a.m. in the morning to ensure that in the morning we were able to utilize that space to continue to provide the work that we needed to do. The refurbished facility is not only nice and pleasant to see, but it's also very comfortable with places that have been air-conditioned so that to the comfort of all Fijians that utilize the facility. We expect the entire renovation and maintenance cost to be in the tune of 3.5 million, and the contractor, however, will remain visible at the site till the end of the year to ensure that all the project is completed well. And if there are any contract defects, liability during this period, they will deal with it accordingly. I would also like to thank the whole Nadi community for the patience during this period. And some of them have actually been writing through to us and saying that they're now enjoying the new facility and also the comfort and the ambience in which the facility gives. I'd like to finish, Honorable Speaker, the question, but just on a separate note by informing the August House that on Saturday last week, Fiji Emergency Medical Assistant Team, called FEMAT, became the 15th, we became the 15th nation in the world to be Emergency Medical Team certified and by WHO. So thank you very much, Honorable Speaker, for that question, and I hope that the answer will suffice.